about to leave. Already packing, come with me. I'm not really asking. We'll get away to a place where we don't know.
So we landed in Palm Springs, and look what my mom's letting me drive. Ooh, it's gonna be a great time.
About to see the world in action, what we can be. Life with no distractions, we'll get away. This is what we waited for. Take my hand, we'll make it somehow. We can't miss out. I'm done living life with the lights out. Died with my own doubts.
Hi friends, what's up? Just gonna play some background music. There's this tweet that was like, when throwback music's come on, or like throwback songs come on the radio, and like there's this girl with her mom, she's like going back on this chair. It's so funny.
So I'm gonna do a quick update because I obviously look 10 out of 10 right now. So I'll just give you guys the whole natural effect. We've landed in Palm Springs, obviously, and it is so warm over here. Like, warm is an understatement. It's at least 100 degrees, so it's crazy hot. And we have been swimming, eating a lot. I think I ate for a good 3 people today. So right now, we're just all getting ready for bed, but I want to just give you guys an update. I love Palm Springs. I highly recommend it for a good girls trip, good girls weekend, because there's so much shopping. It's so relaxing. You can get massages here. The outlets are crazy. I actually bought this mask at an outlet. You probably don't care. But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy. Okay, bye.
Not looking back, eyes on the freeway, Bonnie and Clyde, a classic cliche. We're on the run, this is what we waited for. Take my hand, we'll make it somehow. We can't miss out. I'm done living life with the lights out.
It's really fancy. I don't fit into this lifestyle.